Aquajet.
Awkward jet.
Aquajet.
Awkward jet.
Oh, not that strong. Crimson City.
No, Crimson City. Ability capsule, you'd love to see those. Now you can actually make. I love that you can just like walk.
Yay.
Instead of having to like have a little action to push the surf button.
Okay, so I found Crimson City for whatever good that does.
I think it's from the manga. I don't actually know.
I got an Everstone.
Can't wait to use that.
Okay, fuck you, guy. Fuck you. I hate moves like that.
Hi, Bean. How are you?
Interesting.
Dead. Shroom, sir. That's a sprite.
Sure it is.
Pokemon at the sea.
Okay. Anyways, you're dead. Didn't think Earthquake would work, but wasn't sure if it would have the normal or the flying type from Dodrio, so I had to check.
Mm-hmm. Huh.
Yay. That didn't take too long to get to Cinnabar. Oh, no, hey, look. Didn't. Rockets.
And then we can get the one splicer here. Togemer.
That's interesting looking. Fine now.
Don't hate it, actually. I hope something unfortunate happens in this island.
I was hoping I wouldn't have to, but kind of figured I would.
Stealthy, you know, stealth rocks. Stealthy technique?
Yes. Thank you.
It's a very strong fossil. Well, that's just what he said. He found a very strange fossil. I'm like, cool. Oh, wait, you actually have to go to the Sevii Islands? I guess if they want to, like, be able to have more Pokemon, you kind of need to include those.
Yeah. Oh my god.
Dude, he's thick. He likes him thick, he likes him chunky. I don't know the rest of the words. But I do know that you have a Snorlax now. That looks absolutely sick.
It looks like I'm about to have an Articuno.
Yeah. At first I thought when I heard it, because I heard it before I looked, I thought it was an Lapras, but that makes sense. As soon as you look at it, it makes
sense. Super weak against fire.
True. Puzzle. No, not Corsola's blocking the way. Not like you can't literally step over them.
I know, right? Hyper Dire Hit. Okay, I can fly here now. All right.
Oh,
I actually meant to.
That was really bad. I like the one on the right. I don't know what it looks like yet, but... if the face is the only thing that looks weird.
Yeah. Heyo. Let's reverse just to see.
Probably just gonna be the face on. I like that more.
I do too, actually. We'll get rid of, oh yeah, Dragon Rage. Yeah, I actually like this a lot.
Like, the color scheme's not like the best, but like overall I'd say it's not bad.
Yeah. I mean, it's Dragonite's color scheme. This derpy looking. Trying to think what would be a better combination than, well, this doesn't really have any good fire attacks.
No.
What the fuck is this moveset for a fire normal? It's got ice, water, and what the? All right, no.
It still looks so...
Yeah... We'll set that to the side for the moment. Just want to see. Outer snow. Okay, there's not really a whole lot that Articuno gets.
Not you.
Oh, right. Oh yeah, two Togepi's, it's just an egg.
Forgot about that one.
Oops, wrong button. Oh, god damn it.
Who needs correct buttons, though?
I can't unfuse this one. You got it in a trade. Aye, those traded Pokemon are such garbage. Because you can't unfuse them.
Yeah, they're never worth.
No, they're really not. Like, oh yeah, I could use the Ghastly from... Never mind. Sure can't.
You'd have to go back to the Safari Zone and actually catch one of those Gengars, or like a double Gengar. But even then, Haunter's the one that has the cool stuff.
Yeah. Yeah, so I'll pretty much just ignore those Wonder Druids because they're pointless.
Yeah.
Oh. Yeah. Oh, yeah, there's a ghost. Perfect. Modest is perfect. Oh, god damn it, cat. Okay.